Christmas.
All right, guys, it's technically December 7th. It's 12:43 in the morning. I just want to do one more drive before I crash out. I want to go up into the hills and see if we can get stuck. So let's go do that. It's pretty fucking foggy. And, yeah, it's 33 degrees. As I said, 12:43. So yeah, so hopefully up here in Upper Moonridge we'll get into about a foot of snow. That'd be pretty cool. Happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us. Gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together. If the fates allow. The shining. What the fuck? See, that's the problem with the whatchamacallit, the Sirius radio. Serious shit. So I'm gonna have to. You know what? I got it. We're gonna listen to Nat King Cole doing Christmas stuff on my iPod. This won't get all fucked up. This reminds me of my childhood big time.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
God, do you guys see how much snow they have over here?
Yuletide carols being sung by choir. Folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe.
Oh shit.
Help to make the season bright.
Yeah.
Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep. Tonight, they know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots.
So I already see like more than 6 inches of snow over here. And we're just gonna keep on going.
And every mother's child is gonna spy.
You know what? Maybe we'll go through Moonloaf right now. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's do it, guys.
And so I'm offering
us
this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 19. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Many ways,
So now we're back on Moonridge Road right here. Yes, we beat, look, see, we beat the plow. You guys can't see it, but that's what I was trying to beat. That's why we took that road right there. Sweet. We just beat him. That was pretty cool.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Gone we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Told the ancient Yuletide carol, fa la 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 la.
Oh shit, this might be difficult, you guys. Fuck it, let's do it.
See the blazing yule before us. Strike the harp and join the chorus. Follow me in merry measure.
Damn. Yeah, this is. Wow, guys, this is gonna be rough, man. I'm really thinking, like, there's a chance we might not make it. Change your attitude, Nick.
Joyful and triumph. Oh, come to Bethlehem.
Guys, dude, seriously, putting myself in like serious jeopardy right now, because I don't get any phone service out here, and I didn't bring my other phone that does. I should have thought about that. Fuck, because I'm not working right now, so I try to keep like as little amount of phones on me as possible. And we're climbing like crazy right now, you guys. I don't know if you can tell, but we're climbing a steep grade right now, and there's a lot of snow up here. What street is that? What street is that? Damn it, I don't know if that was the street I'm supposed to turn on. Actually, I really can't recall. But man, this is a steep hill and we're barely making it. I mean, I'm barely touching the gas because I don't want to be spinning out. I want to make it up this hill.
What street is that?
Old Tannenbaum. Old Tannenbaum.
I don't know.
Wie treu sind deine Blätter. Old Tannenbaum. Old Tannenbaum. Wie treu sind deine Blätter. Du grunst nicht nur zur Sommerzeit, nein, auch im Winter, wenn es neigt.
Man, it's so deep up here, guys.
O Tannenbaum, O Tannenbaum, wie treu sind deine.
That's pretty right there. I like how bright that light is. That's really pretty.
Yeah, they got about a foot of snow up here, you guys. Damn.
Oh, Tannenbaum. Oh, Tannenbaum. Du kannst mir sehen.
Maybe about 8 inches right here, actually.
Oh, Tannenbaum.
What street is this?
Oh, Tannenbaum.
Du kannst mir sehen. Oh, no, am I supposed to sit on the street?
Gefallen.
I don't know what street this is.
Wie auf Hartnick zur Winter Zeit. Eins weit von.
The snow is stuck to that sign, so I can't tell. I'm just gonna go, fuck it. Oh, this is right. This is right. Okay, good.
Oh, Tannenbaum. Du kannst mir sehen. Gefallen.
You know what? I know a better way up here. I should have taken that. Because look at how deep this is. This is about a foot of snow now, guys. And I'm making my own path now, kind of. This is not good. Fuck, dude. Jesus. White knuckling it, guys. Oh, fuck. Look at this big old patch of snow right here. Great. Hit the gas a little bit, make it through there. Woo!
Oh, Tannenbaum.
Oh, Tannenbaum.
Oh, Tannenbaum.
Just beautiful, though, guys. What street is this? I can't see that sign either. God damn it, man. Because snow is plastered to the sides. You can't see shit. That shows that it snowed pretty heavy. I mean, look at how much snow is in these people's lawn. Their yards, dude. Oh, my God. I know for all of you people who live anywhere else where it snows, this isn't a lot of snow. I know. But for us, this is, and it makes us very happy. What happened to all the snow in the road? That's weird. No, now this is ice.
Of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie above thy deep and dream. Silent stars go by, yet in thy dark street shine.
Can't see this street either, but now I know where I'm going, so that's good. Guys, there's a lot of snow up here.
The hopes and fears,
so pretty.
Of all the years are met in thee tonight.
Wow, it's so pretty, you guys. Oh my God. I wish you guys were here with me right now. This is so pretty. Was I supposed to turn there? Fuck, now I don't know. Yeah, they easily got a foot up here.
Watch of wondering love, oh morning stars together proclaim the holy birth and praises sing to God our King and peace to men.
Fuck, I should have called someone to let them know where I'm going right now. This is not smart, you guys. Even though this is fine, but I'm worried we're going to get stuck on Moonloaf, but we're going to take that risk.
On Christmas Day, I saw three ships come sailing in.
On Christmas Day in the morning.
On Christmas Day in the morning.
And there's some incredible homes
and
on this street,
was
guys.
In those ships, all three, on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. And what was in those ships, all three, on Christmas Day in the morning.
On Christmas Day in the morning.
The Virgin Mary and Christ were there on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. The Virgin Mary and Christ were there on Christmas Day.
It feels like Armageddon and we're the only people around. I haven't seen one car, I don't think. Except for the snowplow.
Then let us all rejoice again on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. Then let us all rejoice again.
All right, guys, we're turning right here to go to the Moonloaf.
You can't see what street this is either, but I know what it is.
All right, guys, let's do this.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul.
Alright, guys, we're in Moonloaf. Fuck. Let's do this.
For yonder breaks a new and glorious morn.
My luck, there'll be a tree down and I'll have to back up to this fucking thing. Damn, dude, we're almost bottoming out because it's so deep. Jesus Christ, you guys, this is fucked up in here. Might not look that deep on the screen, but it's about a foot deep. Want to take, honestly, like if you're trying to avoid traffic in Big Bear when everyone's up here to go skiing, because it can take 3 hours to get from one side of town to the other, so you need to be you know prepared. Now, that's gonna scratch the car, but that's okay, it's only a scratch. So yeah, this will take you from one side of town into Moonridge, which doesn't have much traffic at all. This is a great way to go. Oh, shit. If you got serious cojones. Fuck, dude, this is so deep. I feel like I'm on one of those rides at fucking Disneyland, you guys. Like the car ride or something. So cool, guys. This is so fucking cool. So pretty. Bet there's a bunch of... I was still drinking alcohol, this is probably the road I would take. But my luck, I'd get stuck and probably die out here in the cold because I'd be too drunk to know what the hell's going on. So this is going to be scary, guys, going down that extremely steep slope. At least we're going down though. Okay, here it goes. Here it goes. Fuck, dude.
I hope it looks as steep for you guys as it is for me, because this is steep right here.
No more they die, born to raise the sons of earth,
born to give him second birth.
See how deep this is?
This is over. I mean, this is really deep.
Oops.
Oh.
Sing sweet and low lullaby till angels say. Tonight is rocking a cradle in Bethlehem.
I think we made it, guys. I think we're gonna make it up this hill, so I think we made it.
A mother tonight is wrong.
Guys, we did it. Fuck yeah, man. We did it. I was so haired. So we're gonna drive through Sugarloaf, back to the house. This video's gonna take forever to upload, but I'm just gonna go to sleep while it's uploading. I'll post this in the morning. None of you are awake right now anyway.
The prophet said, oh, in storm and tempest, heed him until the bell is tolled. Sweet and low your lullaby till angels say amen. A mother tonight is rocking cradle in Bethlehem.
This is one of the main roads in Sugarloaf.
Somebody in the street, in the middle of the street. What's this guy doing?
Stars in the sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus.
What's up, buddy? I think that guy's tweaking.
On the hay.
Sugarloaf is known for its drug problem. It's also known as Tweakerloaf. And I don't mean to break that to you guys, but it's the truth. But there's a lot of beautiful spots up here. I mean, it's just hit and miss up here. It really is. You could have a beautiful home, and then right next door,
there's a rundown house being lived in by fucking squatters who are fucking using methamphetamines and shit, man. Like, I feel bad for them, but I feel bad for the investors of those, of all these properties up here who are never up here, and people just live in their houses, dude. It's stupid. It's lame. So, but this is a beautiful area, though. That's just what's so irritating. It's like, for some reason, so many drug addicts end up up here. I don't know why. But God bless them. Wish them all the best. I'm a recovering alcoholic, recovering addict, so I'm not talking shit. I'm just talking shit. So this is Maple. This is the main road up into Sugarloaf. There are two ways into Sugarloaf: Maple and what's the one I drove up earlier? Can't remember the name. But anyways, this is extremely steep. That's why even in my Mercedes, I wouldn't drive up here during these storms, because I didn't want to take this hill. Even though I could have gone all the way around, but and there were so many other places I needed to check out in town. Okay, so we better just take this really easy, guys.
The angel did say was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay.
Back into the fog again. I know I'm straddling that lane too, but it looks drier over there, so I'm just trying to be more safe, because this part is super steep right here. Super steep. I gotta go really slow. Bless me. And so it continued. We really are like the only car out. I'm the only one dumb enough to drive in these conditions. So this is Big Bear Boulevard, you guys. I want you guys to know what we're driving on. So when you come to town, you'll know that this is Big Bear Boulevard. And it's not too bad. I mean, I'm not sliding around.
Carol,
driving through the town. Christmas bells are ringing, caroling, caroling up and down. Christmas bells are ringing. Mark ye well the song we sing. Gladsome tidings now we bring. Ding dong, ding dong. Christmas bells are ringing.
Just drive in the middle of the road. Just be safe. If you see someone coming, get back in your lane.
Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams from thy holy face.
Here comes Dead Man's Curve.
With the dawn.
Christmas singers. They're incredible. Whoa, look at all the powers out! Oh shit! The fucking power's out! Oh fucking shit, dude, no way! Look at that, guys! It's all dark
here. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Okay, so we already heard this, didn't we? That's what I thought. Okay, so let's see if there's any more Christmas songs. Well, I guess that was it. But we're almost home. You know what? We'll top it off with a little Frank. I know this isn't really Christmas stuff, but it'll be kind of chill after listening to some Nat.
I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow.
Driving.
Got the string around my face. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I got a song that I sing, I can make the rain go.
Anytime I move my finger, lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold a string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold a string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. The string around my finger. What a world. Man, this is a lie. Hey now, I'm so in love.
Guys, it is terribly foggy. Look at that.
My story is much too sad to be told, but practically everything
Is getting pretty foggy.
Leaves me totally cold.
What in the fog is going on here?
The only exception I know is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui. Suddenly turn and see your fabulous face.
You guys can see those lights to the top right once we pass these trees. That's Snow Summit. They have all the lights on right now. Or not all the lights, but they have a lot of lights
no
on.
No kick from champagne. Beer alcohol
doesn't
thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some they may go for cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me to riff.
I bet that motherfucker blocked me out of my place.
I'll be so fucking pissed.
With some gal in the sky is my idea, nothing to do. Yet I get a kick when you give me a boot. I get
what
a kick.
What the fuck, man?
Out of you.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We just gotta take it a little bit hard. That's what she said.
Alright,
there we go. And we made it. Peace out, guys. I love you. December 7th, 2018. This day will live in infamy. This is a very big day for the United States. If I'm correct, it's the day that Pearl Harbor was bombed. So, God bless America, and I love you guys. It's 1:22 a.m., 32 degrees, December 7th, 2018 in Big Bear Lake.